Hello everyone. So as promised, I'm back on and I'm going to do some work in my sketchbooks with my collages. So I've got the baby board books, I've got my this is an octopus sketchbook. This is the concertina one. I've got this little square one here that I've started doing collages in. So I'm just going to work between them for a wee while, and then you can sort of get an idea watching me as I get in the flow. I'm not going to talk through it. You'll hear the sound of the scissors and the gluing and sticking, and me tapping my fingers as I think, as I usually do. But this one definitely needs a bit more work, so I'm going to work into that one. This was one of my first sort of forays into collage with the jelly print, so I really want to sort of develop this idea. So I've got a couple of pages left in this little book that I haven't finished, so I think I'll try and get it completed. If you want a full tutorial on the baby board books, Drew Steinbrecher, I'll put the link in the comments, did a brilliant free tutorial on these, but I just love them. It was such a great idea, so I often use these for collage. So I've got a couple of pages left in this one too, so I might have a go with them. So anyway, sit back and relax, and hopefully I'll have something decent by the end of this session. I'll just set record and see what happens. Okay, enjoy.